quick!
Unlike maps in Team Fortress such as Two Fort and Well, which have their respective blue and red sides, Hydra's four main arenas can be owned by one team or the other. We needed an overall theme that justified structures like rock walls and tunnels, but which also had a neutral color scheme. We chose a desert theme with a palette of a reddish-brown rock, cool blue sky, and neutral light colors that complement the surrounding area. The colors of the separate areas vary slightly, but still key together.